So you start your dancing stand again. You see, huh? Maybe do you like this hand? This time we're gonna do with only cuts. Slashes. Except of course for those last two, which are definitely, and then you can come in here. You see, huh? And you move from one to the other. The beginning of you getting the idea of moving with your palm. Now you need to change your height. See, so I make my one tata, and I come, watch. I'm thinking I've got a good insight here. See? Now, how do you move when you meet your opponent? Like a fencing strip? No, it's not a game. They have no electronic buzzers. If in the real life, you might get cut, you might die. You need to be alive and circle and weave around your opponent. You need to use the circle of the sun.